Fat for what?
Y'all wondering like Omar. I thought you was beefing. What the fuck is this?
Doing
it, oh my god, he's trying to do it.
This is day one right here. This is the intro to my Subathon all December long. We'll be uploading every single day, not missing a day. Feel me? And from skits to like, I'm not even gonna spoil everything. Skits, amazing videos, all type of shit. Just know your content gonna be working 10 times harder than my last Subathon. My last Subathon was literally, I believe, the beginning of this year. Yeah, literally the beginning of this year. So this is my big surprise to y'all. I'm coming back to my 30-day streak. You wanna be you? All them motherfucking chefs. You wanna be you, bro. And build your status up. Build your rep up. You know, build your self rep up. What the fuck is this? This nigga just gave me yolk? I should slap the whoever the fuck did this.
First batch, it's the Carolina Gold batch right here. This shit done. I'm gonna show y'all when everything done.
Ready to get seasoned. Washed it and all that. Look at this. You know what I'm saying? He's seasoning the meat right now. Doing his thing right there. Y'all see he got the preheated oil pan right there in the corner, if y'all can see it. You know what I'm saying? If y'all paying attention, people game. So we got a good start coming over here for the first contestant. You know what I'm saying? Chef Omar, he's doing this thing. Right, seasoning, okay? With the seasoning. All right, season. Look, he flipped both sides. We don't see that very often, y'all. He flipped both sides. So, right in the pan, perfectly. You know, black niggas gotta act like they scared while they're doing it. They look perfectly. Look, you see how he jumped.
Yeah, baby. Y'all about to come over right over there. Yeah. Right now, man, this shit gonna be doing some weak-ass little cooking challenges shit. You know, I ain't tripping all that. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot right over there, yeah. Yeah, you know I'm in the kitchen whipping up. I'm doing my thing, you feel me?
Cap.
Am I winning? I ain't even the question. Hey, Rick, tell him.
This nigga losing.
Never mind, man. That nigga hate, man. He just mad. He ain't got no bitch. You feel me? I'm gonna be right. I'm gonna shoot right over there when I'm done. You feel me? Yeah.
No cell phones. I'm deducting points.
Deducting points? Nigga, for what? I hating that shit out here, Rick, man. You be always hating, nigga. Oh.
Yo, what's good, man? What's the word, bro?
Shit, none, man. I'm over here just chilling.
Bro, I got some crazy shit to tell you.
Oh, what's up?
Bro, this shit is crazy, bro. So tell me why, right?
What's up?
My ex, the one I talked to, bro, she became my thot.
Thot?
Yes.
What happened?
Bro.
Wait. What you talking about?
You know the one with the small booty?
Yeah.
And the curly hair?
Yeah.
Her. Malaysia. Okay, so look.
I ain't gonna lie though, bro. Before you even tell me nothing, bro, she fuck with the other homies.
Deadass?
Yes.
Damn.
I thought you said about the other one, that big one.
Nah, bro. I mean, she got trained, bro. The football team hit that.
Football team?
Football team. Man, dingo parties, all of you. Bro, look.
Damn.
So, look. Yeah. So, not so long ago, I was taking a nap.
What's up?
I woke up. Bro hit me like, hey. This your girl. I said, nah, we ain't together no more. He sent me a video of her getting trained. I was like, oh.
It happened like that?
Like that.
Damn.
It was at the college dorm too.
Wasn't that your favorite ex?
Yeah, bro. Damn. Shit.
That's what the college parties do, bro.
Hey, that shit crazy, but I'm still like, wow.
Don't let that shit happen to me, though.
Not gonna happen to me. You already know. Yeah. Oh, man.
Man, I told you this, man. Why you touch my mac and cheese? You got me in my patient room looking all crazy and shit.
Hey, excuse me, bro.
Why you got that thick ass following your hand, bro?
Hey, hold on, bro. Talk to my bitch.
Bro, what? Yeah, I'm gonna call you when I get back to the house.
Yeah, I love you, too.
I could call you whatever the fuck I want to call you. Bitch.
Alright, what's up, bro?
Bro, come on, bro. What is all that, bro? What is all that for?
My fault, man. My bitch is tripping. Come on, man. Tell me what I got. Break the news to me, bro.
Bro, so apparently, bro, you got nigga rash, nigga cancer, nigga AIDS, nigga herpes.
Shit.
Nigga everything.
Oh, damn.
You got all the nigga version of basically only black people can catch it, nigga.
Damn.
So basically, you was around the streets digging around with too many black females, bro.
Damn.
Yeah,
well,
nigga.
At least I don't got COVID.
Shit. At least he ain't really.
Oh, yeah, we shot my nigga, bro. My nigga John, bro.
What's good, bro? How you been?
Hey,
been
up to man, me? Shit. I ain't gonna lie, cut to the chase, bro. You got the snacks, though, cuz. What's up with the snacks? Feel me? You know, we in school 8 hours a day. Nigga, we gonna get 3 little funky ass meals. What's up, bro? And you digging your hands in a gingerbread room, but you bet you look good, feel me?
Bro.
You got the ice cream, you got the grapes, and you got the gum, bro. You know, you gotta bless me with the gum, nigga.
Bro.
Please.
Bro.
What's up, bro?
Get your own shit, bro.
What you mean, get your own shit?
I show y'all niggas every day, bro.
What you mean?
Oh, man, watch out, man. Come on.
You can't come here with all this food without me, man.
Bro, I'm not breaking bread with none of y'all, bro.
You know what the teacher say? But one thing, you got bread for everybody.
I'm breaking it for none of y'all. Y'all tripping, bro.
Come on, bro. You already do me like that.
Bro, this all. Oh, hell no.
Oh, what's going on, bro? Had to catch up with you, man.
What's up, man?
Man, what's going on, bro?
Bro, my girl cheated on me, bro.
Again?
Again, bro.
Oh, I told you, leave that bitch alone. She's a buster, bro.
I love her, bro.
You love her?
I can't help it, man.
You can't help what?
I miss her.
Nigga, she ain't do shit for you.
She cheated on me with the football niggas.
How many?
All of them.
Bro, you can't be serious. Bro, she did you bad.
They showed me videos.
They showed you videos? Nigga, she cheated on you with your uncle.
Bro, that's crazy, man.
She cheated on you with your uncle at first, bro.
Man, I don't know what to say, bro. I'm just... Damn.
Come on, bro. You can't be serious.
How everybody doing today?
Oh my god, he's fine.
Yeah. It's been a minute since I saw you, bro, man. What you been up to, bro, man?
Making videos.
Making videos, man? Oh, that's what's up. Man, so today I got a few questions for you, and I just want you to answer.
For sure.
Be real, uncut, raw. However you do it, because I'll be watching your videos, bro. You funny as fuck, bro. I promise you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. So, the first question I have for you today is, like, what made you start YouTube, man? Like, what was the drive for it?
Being broke.
Being broke?
Yeah.
Damn.
That's the only drive.
That Thugnificent broke?
Damn.
Nah. We're going to keep going. All right. Second question. So, in your skit, when you said Chef Omar versus... Chef God, Omar, how did you come up with the idea, sir?
On the spot? Yeah.
Oh, man. Damn, bro. That shit crazy.
Hey, man. Hey, it's just ideas, man.
Just ideas, man? Oh,
yeah.
Damn.
Come to you at a moment or come to you later.
Okay. So, I got another question for you, but this don't have anything to do with YouTube, though. Okay, you ready?
Sir.
So, this question is strictly for you. So, like... How do you feel when someone has personal beef with you? Personal beef with you?
Swiss cheese niggas.
Swiss cheese? Oh, man.
I don't beef with you.
Bro. Oh, man. But I heard people talking on your name.
On my name?
Yeah.
On my what?
On your name.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's crazy.
Yeah, bro. And he just says he's gonna put on your butt like trick or treat.
Trick or treat?
Trick or treat.
On the block?
On a block.
Hey, it's hot outside.
Bro, what you gonna do? You gonna spin back?
I'm gonna spin backwards.
Oh, man. He just said spin backwards, you guys. Oh, man. Okay. You know what? Let's get back into the questions. So, the third question I wanna ask you is, when are you going to collab with the boys again? Your fellas.
Soon?
Yeah. Okay. What member of the group that you wanna fight the most, you know?
Probably the nigga talk to me right now.
Hey, bro. Hold on.
He don't want the smoke.
All right, so look. Back to the questions. So, I got one last question, then we're gonna wrap this up, all right?
What's up?
So, who is your favorite character in the Boondocks?
Riley. Huey. Granddad.
Granddad.
Steam meter.
Wrap it up.
Baby girl! You know what I'm saying? I'm back with my first video. Fuck out of here. So much. You know what I'm talking about. Like you didn't see me in your DMs. You know what I mean? And shit. It's your boy Davienomar. You see, I got a video.
Hey, y'all see what we got in our hands, man. We got the one chip challenge, bro.
It's not hot. It's not hot, bro. Tell you, it's not hard. This is the easiest challenge of my life.
This the second video, all right? This is like December. Time this recording is December 6th. Second video. Couple days.
Hey, man. Fuck that. Home workouts. Catch myself complaining a lot. Fuck that. Less complaining. More work. It's all about your standards. You gotta limit yourself. Because you don't limit yourself, you just gonna keep doing the same shit. That's what a lot of people do. They got too comfortable with doing that shit. So they continue to just keep doing the same shit. I'm tired of that. Growth is real. I'm leaving all bullshit, all distractions out behind, and I'm just keep working. I'm gonna keep grinding, cause I feel like ain't nobody gonna do it like me. Ain't nobody gonna be like me. Ain't nobody work hard as me. So I'm just keep doing, keep going. I'm not thinking no more. It's nothing to think about. It's nothing for you to be complaining about. You still crying about this. You didn't get that. You didn't get that. Fuck that. It's life. Just keep working. Just keep working. All y'all just keep complaining. What you complaining about? You got a lot to be doing right now. And you holding yourself back because what happened yesterday, what happened last month, what happened last year, what happened 2 years ago, 3 years ago, 4 years ago, fuck that. Work, nigga. That's what a lot of y'all need to do. Y'all need to work. There's nothing for you to be complaining about.
Dinner. Mom wait for her at the side, y'all, but I'm just showing y'all. We'll be eating, even though I said I wasn't gonna record nothing. But I'll just show y'all we'll be eating though. Here y'all go. This all y'all getting though. Spoiled. I get a lot of blogs. Birthday queen. Yep. Well, there we go, right there.
From the Brussels sprout. Do you guys eat ketchup or A1?
I'm alright.
I could take some A1.
I'm putting my mayonnaise sandwiches down there, baby.
About to want to let one rip.
Woo! You about to pass out, man. Yeah, nigga. Oh, that fat for what?
You fat for what?
You fat
ass forehead.
You fat for what? You still look brown.
Nah, bitch, I'm still.
I'm crippled.
Oh, you want to go again? Come on.
I fixed my pants. Hold on, my shit up the fall.
I'm weak. You want to go again? Come on. Go ahead.
Don't come over here by me, because you will get speared.
You want all the action till you get beat up, little boy.
Michael, go ahead, Michael. Ooh! Go ahead, Michael. Get him. No, Michael, go ahead. Michael got folded. Ah! Michael got folded.
I'm just standing here.
See, I told you, 40.
No, baby.
40. 30. Hey, man, who your nasty ass be?
working at Goodwill, he ain't making no money. That shit you talking about, this bitch is so funny. Cause he looking so black and so fucking bummy. Yeah, I know a black bitch, her name Cash. But she kinda shake that fucking ass. I'm like, bitch, you might as well that shit. Yeah, the nigga working at Goodwill, he ain't making no money. That shit you talking about, this bitch is so funny. Cause he looking so black and so fucking bummy. Yeah, I know a black bitch, her name Cash. But she trying to shake that fucking ass.
Hey, bro. It's your world, my nigga. The only thing you got on me is I work at Goodwill. And I do make money. He said, this nigga so black and he so bummy. Nigga, we're around the same fucking color, my nigga. I could go on your channel right now and click one of your little album covers, nigga. You look exactly like me, my nigga. You just got a bald ass Tyson Briller fade, my nigga. You don't look no different from me. You just don't got no hair and you bald as shit. Y'all wondering like Omar. I thought you and Fizzle was beefing. Look, we're mutuals, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's don't got no hair and you bald as shit. And you know a name, black bitch named Cash. And she shake that fucking ass. That's the best hook you would come, that's the best hook you come up with off that shit, bro.
Like, bitch, you might as well strip for girl. Nigga lame as fuck, dissing in his fucking song. I'm like, leave my nigga Tyrese the fucking alone. Because he is feeling his beat and he's spitting heat. And we'll pop on your street like trick or treat. The wing.
I leave a nigga leak. I kidnap this baby dad and leave him in the basement. I can explain. Chill out. I know what you just heard. I'm not tripping. Just listen to what this nigga says. So you know, I had to try the best barbecue in the city and all that other shit, man. Basically, man, subscribe if y'all niggas like food. Most importantly, if you black, you better like fucking barbecue, nigga. That's a line, you feel me? Peach cobbler. French fries. Yeah, man, it's real dirty. Get you a slave dog. You know what I'm saying? They're willing to put any hours that fit your description. They're down to wash dishes. You know what I'm saying? They're casually. You know, the usual right here. They obviously got to wipe the table. You know what I'm saying? And also, they will mop the floor. All for $0. And get you abs, man. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. We on the road to 200. That Oreo was not it, bro. That shit is terrible. I should throw it in the trash, but that's not even mine. It's my family's, bro. I ain't gonna waste nobody money like that. But, here's what I charge this. This is what I'm talking about, baby.
Shit, man. $2,000 watch on. I got a $2,000 hand, too. $2,000 hat. $2,000 suit, man. Out here fly, man. Why you got the Santa drip like me? Santa drip, man. Trying to tell you.
Over here.
Back to the bottom.
Come on. Bring it over here.
Where the violence?
Mary.
sit.
I know, I'm trying to figure out who this is from. Who?
Grandpa and Grandma. Me and Dad.
Oh.
And some of those, you got, some of those is from Samaya and Jamari. Y'all read them, got it.
Leave it alone. See it.
Jordan.
All right. Everybody, what you laughing for?
Because
you
ran out,
squeeze
my head tie like you did last time.
Not playing. All right. Everybody bow their heads. Dear God, Heavenly Father, please bless us for all this food. Please bless us for everything we've been through. And keep us stronger. Keep us harder. Just keep us working. Keep us motivated. Keep us dedicated to our families. And just bless the hands that made this food. Dear Mama, bless you. And then bless the person that provide for this house. Person that provide, period. All of us. And God, just please make sure we all safe this year. It's a new year coming up. It's getting crazy and crazy out there. I just hope everybody else safe. Everybody okay and everything. Amen.
Amen.
Dear Mama.
I think they're trying to fight you. So get a gun. If you don't have a gun, you need to get a gun. ASAP. Like literally. Yes, get a gun. Alright. Number three, we got roaches. We just talking about bagels. We got roaches. Roaches is one of the worst things in the house, but it's not. It depends on how you have them. You can have roaches somewhat bad, or you can have roaches like terrible bad. I had both of them before, so I know the difference. And you see a roach everywhere. You see a roach in your room. You see a roach. You just be chilling in the kitchen talking to your moms, whatever. It's just a big ass roach just crawling up the wall. Like roaches, you could get them real bad. You could get them decent. And you could get them alright. Like you see them once a week or some shit. Like roaches, they not the worst thing, but it's not the best thing. You don't want them, period. That shit nasty. I don't care what nobody say. Having roaches, having any animals, anything like that is just nasty, period.
One.
Yeah, it's a menace, bro. Awesome. It's a troll, man. Hey, boy, you put that in, bro. Wow, man. Yeah. I think different days, they got different things.
Oh, that makes sense. Transfer
complete. Come on, Pops, open yours back up so I can show them what you got. That's what Pops got. Same thing. So if we got the all chocolate, triple chocolate. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. That's Samia. The crumble cookies.
Yes, you guessed it again. Next time you're going to see a current picture of me, I'll be shitting on the toilet. You got your wishes, bud. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a bright, happy, shitty shit day.